Hello everyone, this is Preeti. We are with another exercise, exercise 15.3, page number 288, question number 1. What cross section do you get when you give a vertical cut or the horizontal cut to the following solids? So start with the first one. In the first one, we are having the brick. So this is the brick we are having. So this is the figure of the brick we are having. This one. Now this is the vertical cut of the brick, and this one is the horizontal cut of the brick. Now comes to the second one. In the second one, we are having a round apple. So this is the figure of the apple. Now this is the vertical cut and this one is the horizontal cut. Now comes to the third one. This is the die and this is the figure of the die we are having. This is the vertical cut and this one is the horizontal cut. Now comes to the next one. Next one is a circular pipe. This is the circular pipe we are having. Now this is the vertical cut of the pipe and this one is the horizontal cut. Now comes to the last one, is an ice cream cube. Now this is an ice cream cube. Now this one is the vertical cut in an ice cream cube and this one is the horizontal cut in the ice cream cube. So
with this one we have completed the exercise 15.3. In the next video we are going to start with the exercise 15.4.